A memorable journey to the heart of South Australia's desert. On the 7th of July, 2023, I embarked on a remarkable adventure with the Watonder Film Screening Tour team to the enchanting landscapes of Port Augusta and Murree in the desert of South Australia. Our main purpose was to visit the Afghan Kumli community, screen Watonder, the story of Afghan Kumli in Australia, and camel raising. This trip not only brought us closer to the vibrant Afghan Kumli culture, but also allowed us to witness the charm of the desert and its unique traditions. Join me as I recount the wonderful experiences we encountered during this journey. Day 1, Port Augusta and the Afghan Kumli community.
He said, "Oh, Kenny, I'm going to go to the toilet here. I'm just going to run into the toilet." And he said, "Oh, I was actually scared of the camels. I didn't want to go back out and unload them." So he stayed in the toilet and let Uncle Kenny do it himself.
That's so funny.
Kenny was around at Pops the other day. He was sitting watching some old videos from about 30 years ago and he was sharing some stories. He said, "Oh, Kenny, you coming camel cut this year?"
"No, I only went once."
"Yeah, the very first one, and I'm not going again." So I don't know how you two are both scared of camels, but it doesn't run on our little line, a couple of generations down. I think for some of us as well, going back to Murree, it's going to be the first time with all of us, I think, are going to Camel Cup tomorrow, which is going to be really exciting to have all of our cousins, or my first cousins as well, all together for the first time in 12 years. So this is going to be really special.
As we arrived in Port Augusta, we were warmly received by the Afghan Kumli community, whose anticipation for the screening of Watonder was palpable. The film beautifully depicted the poignant journey of Afghan Kumli in Australia, with Muzaffar Ali's exceptional performance and Jolyon Hoff's masterful direction weaving together a compelling narrative. The emotional connection we forged with the audience was heartwarming and deeply rewarding. Day 2, from Port Augusta to Murree and its traditions. The following day, we set off for Murree, a hidden gem in the South Australian desert. As we drove through the breathtaking landscapes, we were treated to mesmerizing footage of the journey, capturing the essence of the vast and awe-inspiring desert. In Murree, we immersed ourselves in the local culture by observing traditional practices. By observing traditional practices such as camel raising, donkey raising, and dog raising.
"Now I'm going to call tents up and you're going to take the weight of the rope, and when I say go, you pull. If you pull to it, pull now, pull now, pull now, pull now, keep going. got any more?
Witnessing the care and love the locals bestowed upon their animals was truly heartwarming. The highlight of the day was the Camel Cup, an exciting event that drew people from the South Australia and beyond, making it a vibrant celebration of culture and community. Unveiling the Afghan Cumley Graveyard, during our stay in Murree, we also had the privilege of visiting the Afghan Cumley Graveyard, a place of historical significance and reverence. As we took pictures and absorbed the solemn ambience, we felt a profound respect for the heritage and memories enshrined in this sacred space. Returned to Adelaide on the 10th of July with fond memories and cherished experiences, we bid farewell to the desert and made our way back to Adelaide. The trip had left an indelible mark on our hearts, and we were grateful for the opportunity to be a part of such a meaningful journey. This trip to the desert of South Australia with the Watandar Film Screening Tour team was an unforgettable experience. From connecting with the Afghan Cumley community to witnessing the unique traditions of Murree, every moment was filled with joy and cultural enrichment. As I look back on this adventure, I urge you to join me in cherishing the memories through the captivating footage captured along the way. I invite you all to watch and enjoy the enthralling journey in the Piam podcast. Support, likes, and subscriptions will not only help us share this incredible experience, but also encourage us to embark on more ventures that celebrate diversity and bring communities together. Thank you for being a part of this enriching journey to the heart of South Australia's desert. Remember to put your hands together to like and subscribe to Piam Podcast and share your thoughts in the comments section.
Piam Podcast, Piam Podcast.
Something,
come on, bro.
Something special for your subscribers.
How do I spin it around, Ali? Start spinning it around?
Yeah.
I want a selfie.
Hey, Piam Podcast!
I'm the number one subscriber, dude.
Yeah.
I'm the number one subscriber. Elias, I pay 99 cents a month, and everything you get, I get earlier with special things.
Really?
Hey, I gotta subscribe.